shell.
Sure. I did make it so when you hold it for a combo. Was it because of the scene? Oops. Yeah, I knocked it out. It wasn't too hard, it just kind of ran into the water with bullets. Okay, as soon as it stepped onto that rock right there, I stopped shooting it. And it was just swimming for like 30 seconds. That's how far it got. Because this thing's a slow fucking swimmer, apparently. And then it just went out. It's a cool looking monster. It's also semi cool looking lost chops. 15. And it hits. O2 isn't going down. So, yeah, I'm not. I'm coughing. Oh, my throat is so fucked up. I'm not questioning. I'm not gonna question it. Megalosaurus. You gotta knock him out multiple times. Because you have to. They eat food slower and they need 135 food on down to eat a kibble instead of normal 80. And they wake up the second it turns. Even if they're at full target, they will wake up. So I'm gonna sit here, wait for night, and then knock it up again. Alpha Raptor. Oh shit. Fuck. Hello, dude. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna wait for it to wake up. My throat is seriously fucked up. I'm just gonna wait for it to be, whatever time it needs to be. It's a shame that you're so low, because I would have loved to take you. Fuck you, this stuff. You're really fucked up as well. Now, what are you doing? Alright. Oh, there's a door. I'm gonna have to go up now, please. Happy battle. Off. Oh, I have frogs here. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to wait for like 3 years. Which will be next time. And then I'm knocking up again. Because hopefully it will be trained enough to tame throughout the day. I think it probably will. I'm probably just gonna set my aiming up there. Start killing bears, you know, that's up there. And that's just so bizarre that this thing is alive in the, there. In there. It's not dying. No, it was definitely swimming. 100%. It was swimming. Hopefully, some stupid shit doesn't happen. Something just immediately does. I'm just gonna back up the server now just in case something like that were to happen. Well, not right now, I have to mailing up here and a little farms away. I'm just gonna wait till nighttime. It's currently 10 in the morning. I think I knocked out like 6. So, bye bye, there we are. Also, I even looked on Scorched Earth, and I do not have a blueprint for a megalosaurus. if you rock climb while I'm just waiting for the night, but I really don't want to leave at a distance. Because I'm afraid that it's going to be the thing when you leave at a distance. Creature just drowns. Which is another reason I'm going to create a backup. Because if something like that happens, I prefer to just go back to when it was, you know, stolen. So I'm gonna create a backup and just sit here for like an hour. So yeah, I'll be back. And came back all the way to the room that I had. And he's still alive, so I guess I'm going to go around. Yeah, this is really actually bizarre, but you know, whatever. That was the gift horse mouth. Gift horse mouth, phrases. Okay, this megalosaurus is going to have some work to do when he gets tamed. There's another alpha. This is the third that I have seen all the playthrough. An alpha rex and alpha rex, like whatever the fuck playthrough, like a million alpha rexes. This is actually. Okay, we're back, and the megalosaur is up. It's gone down quite a bit in food, and we've also gotten a little bit of loot. I'm actually just going to leave under, make sure we go. I'm really thinking about just being able to pay to do this, because it's just going to be a lot easier. This little chitin, we got pretty much all of this. I mean, it's better than vanilla drops, but yeah, I think it's better than vanilla drops. At least this training and stuff. Yeah, but it definitely doesn't feel right for what I put in these drops. It feels kind of lackluster, but. I definitely feel like I should be getting a lot of stuff out of these, so I'm gonna have to take a look at the drops. Because they're just really kind of fucky. Some of the drops is hard, I feel like I don't even notice that looking at right. Because they just don't like react how you think they do. They just react completely like wild if I need a creature that way. Drops a little bit more useful. The style drops are like pretty crazy. You don't need that, or I don't want to do that. Bam. Just want to give this guy this stuff. But I'm gonna start doing it out, and then I'm going to probably just look at the number of that and make it fly. So, there isn't much stopping me. But yeah, be back. Alright, we are back in the regular as well. I was hitting some drops, and red drops are really good. Like, from right here to right here is a red drop. But but like right here to right here is a purple drop. And it just seems kind of sinister if you have to take a look at what's going on with the drops, because that's just kind of sad. Like, if I'm getting that amount of loot from the drops, I should be getting the amount of loot scaled proportionally to about like what it might be at level 35. Like loot pump resolving at level 35 and a perk drop in that amount. But I'm not really getting it. So that's not a lot, but it's settle today and then start to make looking rex. Sadly, it's poopy. Altair is spotted and makes me I'm so I can see my drops. So I might as well use it. Not so fast. That is a lot of experience.